Hey everyone, Jerky Jerk here. Checking out Yestermorrow, no S. It's my first time playing it. Looked pretty good, figured I'd give it a shot. Glow Bomb Roll Dash, Touchpad Journal. Time Freeze, Mega Stomp, and Jump. Okay. Trouble at all. Explore the village and start the festivities in the Eastern Meadow. Dark. Oh, hi, Mom. Got a roll. It right now. What's that? Scroll, huh? Ball jumps. Why can't I go in there? All right. So much dialogue. God, talk to you. Potter Vendor Gookin. Blacksmith. He looks like a blacksmith. Is this where the festivities are? It's the mayor. Goki. Pillage. Three heart pieces for a full heart. 44 animals. Good to know no fall damage hurts. check out this windmill. Did I go in here? I sure did. He's got a skull on his butt. What were they called in Zelda? Skulltuku or... places. Wow, is it really that big? Is that scroll I found? It's the bestiary. Activities before I go exploring. I want to see what this kid was about. What the hell? The aesthetics are real pretty. Scroll stuff, collectibles. Where the hell did this other kid go? I see you. Ready or not. You're not there. I see you. Slide right into the pool. And this looks like it's it. You could get hurt and lost. All right, let's get the show on the road. Hope I'm not missing any trophies by starting this, but so we'll find out. Minions of darkness. Alarm the Grandmaster. Oh, tell me on the rope, not the tree. Probably in the sacred grounds. Well, that's not him. Wake up, child. Yui, wake up. Oh, she's all grown up. Haro. Come on. I still can't get in there, huh? Ran east, huh? Okie dokie, find the dog and bring him back to the village. Haro told you he was running east. Yay! Oh, I see scrolls. That's great. Poor creature, it's only a matter of time before he will turn into a shadow as well. Can only help it somehow. Oh, it did hurt me. Da-da-da-da-da-da. What the hell was that? Why would you tell me to climb the spider's web just to kill me? Maybe it wanted me to jump up. Nope. It'd be great if you'd give me an attack of some kind. A little kitty cat. Or is that the dog? No, it's a cat. Dodge everything, huh? Of course not. Ever let me praise, grant me a safe journey back home. Oh, can't go up. And there's just kitties everywhere, huh? God, get out of the way. Not that big. Come on, little buddy. Another gato. Well, where'd you go? Find your way out of the cave. Is that a spider web? Why is my middle heart taken away? Guessing that's a save and heal point, yeah. Come on, dude. Oh. Ninja. Wow. Oh, really? I will take that. Trial. Trial of what? Climbing. Didn't see you. Oh, come on. You really have to push up on it, huh? You can't touch the ground at all? Let's get that. God, why do you get me every time? Have to push up on it. That's kind of a pain in the ass. Oh, got a heart piece. Wonder if I can touch the ground right here, huh? Okay, maybe it's just that green shit. Well, that worked. Friendly fishy or bad fishy? I remember this place. Lost child returns in time of need. Who are you? The forest guardian. I sense great grief and guilt in you. The last time we met, I was kind of screwed up. Just a little kid. I failed to alarm the Grandmaster, and now everything is corrupted. The sun stopped coming out. Shadows are kidnapping everyone. My daddy went looking for me and disappeared. I could have prevented it. And let us see what can be done. Meet me again at the Temple of Rebirth. Ooh, back to being a kid again, huh? Hello? I like time travel. Meet the guardian in the Temple of Rebirth. Okay, can't jump on him, even though it looks like it. What the hell is that? Okay. So can't proceed that way without any light. Everlight. Nice, I got a trophy. Spark of Hope. You can now collect Everlight crystals and interact with Everlight objects. Nice. Got a lot of Zelda aspects. Super secret. Super hidden secret. What's my objective now? Still meet the guardian? Let's see if I can interact with that light now. These are Everlight crystals. Use them on Everlight switches and activate ancient mechanisms and moving platforms. Crystals are consumed upon use. Looks like I got 3 of 10 crystals. I got nothing. Okay. I took two crystals. Nice. Come on. Oh, I'm back at the village. What's my objective again? Meet the guardian in the temple, not in the village. Fancy. Oh, that's great. So I must have went back to a different time because this wasn't the way it was before. Swampy. What's that? Nice. I can bounce off him, but where the hell am I supposed to go? It just fills my life up, so why not? Okay. I could wall jump off that other one, but I guess I can't. So, I'm stupid. Is that a sign? It must have been where I came from. Well, a little slow start. I was at the village now. Alright, seems like a good place to end it. Maybe I'll do another one of these. Maybe even the whole game. Who knows? You guys are still here with me. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.